Welcome to our tutorial on how to make homemade tomato soup. In this video, we'll show you step by step how to create a delicious and comforting bowl of tomato soup using fresh tomatoes and a few simple ingredients. Whether you're looking for a quick lunchtime meal or a hearty dinner option, this tomato soup recipe is sure to satisfy you. So let's get started.
Did you know that you can scale the recipes on our website to the number of servings you like? On our website, you can also view this video as well as print out the scaled recipe. You can even increase or decrease the level of hotness of the dish. This unique feature will help you scale the recipe to your desired servings or hotness. This recipe is for 3 servings. If you have scaled the recipe, then please follow those quantities. Let's move on to the actual recipe now.
Heat 1 tablespoon of butter in a dish on medium heat. Break 1 bay leaf into 3 or 4 pieces. Stir fry a little. Add 4 diced cloves of garlic. Add 1/2 inch of sliced ginger. Add 1 chopped, medium onion. Stir fry a little to cover all the ingredients with the butter. Add a sliced medium carrot. Add 6 medium diced tomatoes. Mix well. Cover and let simmer for about 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, remove the lid and stir the contents. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Add 1/2 teaspoon of black peppercorns. Stir to mix thoroughly. Cover and let simmer for another 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, remove the cover and stir thoroughly. Add 2 tablespoons of rice. Stir to mix well. Add 2 cups of water. Bring to a boil, cover and let cook for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, remove the lid and stir well. Leave to simmer for about 5 minutes. Strain the water in another dish. Make sure to get as much of the water out as you can. Put the vegetables in another dish. Remove the bay leaves. Blend into a fine paste. Put the blended paste in a pan on medium heat. Add the strained water to the paste, stirring slowly to mix well. Add 1/4 teaspoon of white pepper. Add 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper powder. Stir to mix well. Add 1/2 teaspoon of dried basil. Add 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. Stir to mix well. Let simmer, stirring occasionally, for about 5 minutes, or till desired thickness is achieved. Add 1/2 teaspoon of butter. Stir to mix the butter in the soup.
We hope that you will enjoy this tomato soup. Enjoy with croutons. Have a wonderful time.